due for a bit of an upgrade. In the last video I showed you how to start this, and in this video I'm going to show you how to finish it. I'm extending my support as I go. On this sort of terrain, use ceilings to go up or downhill. Put the ceilings as low as possible, it saves pillars. Middle pillars or sticky out pillars, it shouldn't matter, but I always do them all the same way, out of some primitive superstitious fear. This is the parent pillar or key pillar. All your ground support pillars must come from this one, not built down from the superstructure. Those pillars down on the ground, don't demolish any of them or you'll break what I call the chain of support and have to start again. Okay, we have our first problem. The elevator won't go on, what a surprise. The solution is not pleasing to me, but it is what it is. Much of this is covered in a recent video, so I'll put some links in the description. I think just three should be adequate.
Huh.
I'm pretty sure this won't work, but I better make sure. I was hoping the elevator would pick up Anki and put him back down too. Good thing I have a backup plan. If you're testing, you just put back the wall and keep going. Don't forget you have to also redo the fence foundation. I moved the generator box to hide the fence foundation. Quite well, actually. That's the best view I can get of it. This took quite some doing and needs a separate video. Food for Anki. I forgot about these. Spark powder and such like. But I can always add them in, there's plenty of space below deck. This is here for a reason. Let's give it a whirl. Oh. All right. Hope you got something out of this.